Dr. Glenn, Toby, you know me as Sweetie G. Right here from Gabby's. This is my second kitchen my whole life. With the Lojadis family, young Nico Lojadis. With Damian Robinson, number 22 of the New York Jets, Seattle Seahawks, and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Talking about career opportunities, some of the things that I did as I represented the group that represented Damian in his professional career on and off the field. So, that being said, Damian, talk a little bit about what it was like for you. You get on the air.
Well, we had a great relationship. I did a lot of business with Benji and sent a lot of my financial opportunities and projects through him, whether it was movies, whether it was real estate, and figured out how to help me build my portfolio of life. And I was able to retire with great benefits. And I retired in 2005. I ain't had a job since. Still doing good because of the things that we put together. Through everything, we gave back to the community, back on the front of the house, and of course here in New York, across the nation. So now, good to be a part of it.
And question, what would you do, Nico, if this guy was running a blitz and had to tackle you? Look at him.
I would catch you.
He's going to catch you. What do you think?
I dropped
it. And tell them what you told me about what your hockey
Everything except for hockey.
Okay.
I'm Big Jeff fan.
Yeah, you're Big Jeff. Okay. We're going to make sure we're going to take care of you. We're going to take care of you. We're going to take care of you. We're going to take care of you.
And then she's got the better one. My baby's got it, right?
All day, big bro. That's how we do.